Nadi Sharana, otherwise known as alternate nostril breathing. It sounds silly, but it is a fascinating way to engage both sides of your brain. This ancient breathing technique brings balance to both your left and your right side of your brain. Start by sitting cross-legged on the ground and placing your left hand on your left knee. Lift up your right hand and close the right nostril with your thumb. Taking a deep breath in through your left nostril, pause before lightly pressing the left side of your nose together with your pinky finger. Holding the left nostril with your pinky, gently remove your thumb from the right nostril and exhale deeply through the right nostril. Inhale slowly and deeply through your right nostril, then press your thumb against the same side to close it off. Gently remove your pinky finger from the left nostril and exhale through this side. Congrats! You have now come full circle of this cycle. Do this as many times as you would like, but make sure you end up on a completed loop. This is my absolute favorite technique. It's a bit to learn, but trust me, once you do, you'll be hooked.
Thank you.